Hurricane Irma is barreling towards the Caribbean with winds reaching 180 miles per hour. It's got to go over some of the Caribbean islands. Maybe Cuba is a possibility. It may. Five storm has prompted hurricane warnings in Puerto Rico and the U.S. Virgin Islands. Florida is under a state of emergency and preparing for dangerous flooding.
So what you're looking at is just all the ingredients to keep a strong hurricane. It is a very serious thing.